guys, it's Riley from Science Girl, and I just wanted to videotape my cats acting out to this toy. We got it in a kitten box, as you can sort of tell there's a few treats in it. This one, named Brownie, she's the only one smart enough to who knows how to get it. As you see, the point of it is to bat it around to get the treats out of it. The other three decided that they are going to follow her to try and get treats. It's a little bit hard to videotape because she goes all over, but I'm getting the best I can here. It's just... yeah, she's the only one. Seriously, you abandoned it? Yeah, as you can tell, my cat is pretty much stupid enough not to know how it works. So I'm just going to... oh, maybe... yep, she got a treat. That's a good girl, Reese. As you can see, they're just going to leave it alone for now, hopefully. You done? Okay, so I'm just going to pick it up like I normally do. Put my finger on the hole, pick it up, give it to them, and watch. As I said earlier, Brownie's really the only one smart enough. Oh. Apparently Reese has decided to bring something in. She's actually getting a few treats out of it. Normally, Brownie, this one right here, she's the only one who knows, and the rest of them, including, well, let's see, well, Reese and Chubby, and I'm not even sure what Skittles, oh, yeah, and Skittles, they all just follow Brownie. Come on. Let me just tap that with my foot. There we go. Yeah, sometimes she gets so crazy and starts batting it around everywhere and leaves a few treats behind. And I know that this isn't science, per se, but our cats just, they are sometimes just the funniest little things that you'll ever see. And so I like to videotape them to share them with you guys. Okay, I think that's it for them today. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And also don't forget to check out my Instagram at sciencegirlry. You can also find me under the person name R-Y-L-E-I-G-H. And you should see a photo of me. I hope you guys like this video. Have a great day. But for now, this is Science Girl.